Fort Wayne police are investigating a robbery at a local gas station. Officers were called to the Sunoco near Lima Road and Iceway around 5:15 this morning. Investigators say two men walked into the store, went behind the counter, and ordered the clerk to the ground. They never displayed a weapon. Both men had their hands and faces covered and took cash and cigarettes. The clerk said one suspect is about 6 feet tall and was wearing a gray hoodie and black pants. The second man is also about 6 feet with a black hoodie and blue jeans. They left in a dark-colored Crown Vic or Grand Marquis vehicle. If you have any information, contact police.